I thought he's crying. Carry. Put you go, brother. Mambo.
Poa.
Why to nani?
Cosmas Mwarangu.
Cosmas?
Mwarangu.
Mwarangu. Mwarangu.
Mwarangu.
Mwarangu. Oh, Mwarangu. Uko darasa gani?
Baby
class. Rolly, Cosmas is very clever. I can see from all that he does around here. Right now he's holding a grasshopper. And there's something they do to these grasshoppers to make them not be in a position to move. But these are some of the games they play around here. They don't have toys, these children. They don't have the video games and all that. But they're carrying on. So Cosmas, Mwarangu is in baby class in Milimani. And Cosmas Mwarangu needs so much support. He requires so much to carry on his days in school. Cosmas does not have shoes, same case as the brother. So the mother tells me that it's a challenge. These children walk barefoot from home to school and back. And we are hoping that we're going to get well wishes who are going to support this boy. This is the type of boy who will ask you any kind of question because he's too inquisitive to know. And I know with that, he's going to go far. But let's do something, the little that we can, and put a smile on this boy's face, and God shall surely bless us all. Thank you so much, Gift and Gift and Rolly. God bless you.